Okay, now the scoop is out of the box. What I've actually done is put the stickers on there so we remember what it is and where it comes from. It's got our contact details on there. Okay, very simple to put together. All you have in the box here is the wheels, and these are a double bearing wheels, and they just slide on and a clip. You have to excuse our dog, she's going crazy. Go through. So put the just slide it into place. Just remember to put the got a pin in. And just bend it around. So wheels are on. As far as assembly goes, that is basically it. Now there's two drawbars on this machine. There's a scoop end and then there's an emptying end. So this drawbar here, and it locks it into place. So that's in the temperate on the axle. Just one hand here and just push it. It's one action. I'm not jumping, I'm not hopping, I've just moved it in with one action. It's not lifting, it's a push. Over here I've got a lock. I rotate that lock, lock it down. That now locks the axle in place and it can't move. At the other end I've got my drawbar. Right, and there it is. I can tow it away at that point there. Right, so the bottom line is I take this out to the paddock as a trailer, right, and then I convert it across into the scoop position. So scoop is just the reverse. Unlock the wheels, stand beside, just slide that out, rotate the wheels over the top, and then push the drawbar in at the back. Okay, drawbar's in place. Now we use the other drawbar at the other end, which has got a little D-clip on here. So I take that out, I slide this out, and there's a back hole there, you'll notice. And in there, I actually put that clip, take the scooper and rotate it. Okay, pretty straightforward. Now, we want to take the wheels out from underneath. Undo the lock, will actually lift the scooper for us. So one foot here, one hand on there, and you see where my other foot is. I'm just going to push that, and that will actually do the lifting for us.